first penalty to Sergachev. Penguins back in the zone with Rust. Leaving it, Letang to Rust, closing it, shooting. It popped behind him. The puck did not go in the net, and it's kicked out by Vasilevskiy. Cleared off by Sergachev, who's left the penalty box.
Oh my, how close could that get? I don't know how close from here, Rick. It looked like it wasn't behind him, but not over the line. Unreal.
It hit the post, glove side, did deflect behind him. Not over, and once again, that sense that Vasilevskiy has to kick out, and he turned his body in order to kick it away.
Tremendous work here by everybody, including the goaltender, off the goalpost. Crosby takes a swipe at it, can't get it, it's airborne. And then Vasilevskiy, watch the left pad. Backwards, he'll flip his left pad around and jam the short side. That is unbelievable reaction. So good from Vasilevskiy. We've seen him make miraculous saves, putting his glove behind him backwards. This time, jamming his pad there prevented Hornquist from getting an empty netter as well.